What's up, everybody? My name is Brian. This is my channel. Welcome back. If you're new, welcome. And hit that subscribe button and ding that bell and enjoy the rest of this video. So, Daniel made a video about him getting shot. He did his little version of it. So, now I want to play my version of it. I was there with him. I was about 14 years old. That was about 2000 and something. Maybe 2003, something like that. It was on like an Easter Eve at like 12 midnight. We went to the store to go get some ice cream, some more beer. And as we showed up to the store, some skinhead decided to come out, call me out, call my cousin out. And my cousin just wasn't having it. Anyways, the guy went over to his car and he did some weird funky stuff. And my cousin was like, oh, better back up. You know, I don't know what's going on. That's what he was saying in his head. And then anyways, we proceeded into the store. I was having a weird feeling about what was going on, so I wasn't comfortable. We bought everything, we came outside, and next thing you know, that's when it happened. It's at this moment when my life flashed before my eyes.
No freaking alcohol on here. Go get me some bandages. Brian! Where's Brian? Brian!
To every broken heart in here. Love was one.
Oh my god, what happened?
I got shot.
Who bandaged you up?
I did.
Dang, that's good.
Yeah, I know.
How did you learn how to do that?
I'm a Marine.
Hello?
Uncle, it's me, Brian.
Oh, what's up, bud?
Hey, Daniel just got shot. He's in the ambulance right now.
Oh my god, okay, I'll be right there.
Come on, man.
So there you guys have it. That's my version of what happened that night on Easter Eve. Those are actually real things that happened. I mean, obviously the footage isn't real and my Ralph was kind of not real. But you guys get the gist of things. But that's really what happened. It's kind of what went down. So I'll see you guys next time on Life After Brian Pascual Vlogs.